My name is Zion Clark. I'm also known as Big Z. I'm known as a wrestler, an entrepreneur, a motivational speaker, a Guinness World Record holder, a track and field athlete, amongst other things. My story started back in Massillon, Ohio, where I'm not even Massillon, Ohio, but Columbus, Ohio, where I was born in the foster care. When I was 16, 17, I was going down a very dark path. And just from everything I experienced up until that point in my life, you know, I've known nothing but suffering. I've known nothing but death. I've known nothing but pain. A 16-year-old kid shouldn't experience as much loss as I have in my life up to that point. Every day was something new. Every day something worse was happening. And I was able to learn how to work harder and stay more focused and have that tunnel vision. My purpose in life is to do multiple things. To change the foster care system, to change the lives of these kids, you know, because they're our future. And they're the ones that are gonna be running this world long after we're gone. I'm also here to inspire the population and inspire the masses, because in these dark times in the world, you know, that we need to have some sort of light, we need to have some sort of motivation to keep our spirits up and to keep that our mental state strong so we can grow as a civilization. Fitness is important to me because, to me, it's a form of release. Fitness to me is almost like therapy. If I'm gonna be honest, I cannot just go and sit down and talk to a therapist. That is draining for me. But if I can like talk to my coach, talk to my training partner, talk to one of my friends or my teammates while getting it out of my system and just tiring myself out, I'm killing two birds with one stone. One, I'm getting better at my athletics. Two, I'm building up that mental strength. With relentlessness, you gotta be disciplined. Being disciplined, being diligent is part of being relentless. If you're not disciplined, being relentless is not gonna happen. You know, the most relentless people you see out there, they're some of the most disciplined people. So I make my bed, I clean my house, I go out and I train 2, 3, 4 times a day. I go out and I speak every day. I go out and I inspire somebody every day, because if I'm not actively doing what I'm meant to do every single day and I'm not being relentless doing it, why am I here? I feel the most powerful when I'm fighting. You know, I'm doing one of the world's oldest, one of the world's first sports. And to me, I get excited. You know, most people won't wake up at 5:30 a.m. and get punched in the mouth. That's not the most ideal job, but to me, it's all smiles every time I do it. Fearlessness to me means that no matter what your obstacle is, no matter what is opposing you, you will go after it either way. To have fear, but to channel it into actual momentum, to channel it into doing the activity that makes you nervous, that makes you uncomfortable. I am Zion Clark, and I am fearlessly fit.